Let's all remember the self-respect given by the Father and experience that I, the soul, have a right to the self-sovereignty.